Hello, sir. This is everything they burnt. Look at, they came here. They burnt all our ballot papers. They burnt our ballot boxes. They first came this morning. They said they came with talks, loyal to the All Progressive Congress. They came here. They said that if we do not vote for APC, no Lagos, no vote for us. Look at, they destroyed all the canopies. They chased down all the INEC officials. Look at people, different disenfranchised voters, all shouting and calling for their rights. All soldiers calling for their rights. Look at. See them. They're all calling for their rights. They're all calling for their rights. Nigerians are calling for their rights. Nigerians are calling for their rights. We are going to century now. We are calling for our rights. We are calling for our rights. See them? They destroyed everything. Is this in Nigeria? Is this in Nigeria we're supposed to have? How will you disenfranchise voters? This is bad. This is not supposed to happen. This is evil. Buhari, what are you doing? You're not supposed to do this. These are your people. These are your people. You're not supposed to do this. Look at people. Look at them. Everybody is angry. You came here with your dogs. You stop our people from voting. This is evil. This is bad. And this is evil. The whole world should see. Election observers, see.